Second night, Sam's Rich Shepherd's Bush Empire. How the fuck are ya?
Stop those thoughts come true.
Empire. Good to meet you. Saturday night. No consequences, just fucking go for it, shall we? For the first 13 songs tonight, we are playing the album This Is My Truth, Tell Me Yours. A period where I mixed the most non-descriptive clothing with Mr. Nicholas Alan Wyatt's finest skirts. A cheap trick from Wales. It's called Ready for Granny. Tsunami.
Thankfully, there are so many fucking notes on this album at that moment. I can fry my brain. Perhaps nothing crystallizes the melancholic misery permeating my mood in 97, 98 as this lyric coming out. By the Vampire.
Thank you.
On this next song, good old days, big budgets, we had to hire a session whistler in. A whistling show, James couldn't fucking do it in tune. I fucking ask you, a man of his talents and he couldn't whistle in tune. That's about £1,000. It's good.
So when it comes to the whistling part of this, usually I do it as a guitar solo, but do you want to give it a go? in France, in Chateau Bougemont, in France, and it was recorded on an accordion, an electric guitar. Mr. Nicholas Naismith played the accordion, but my grandfather's accordion sounded like a fucking bag of sick cats. So he learned how to play the accordion, but instead he's doing an approximation of the keyboard. This is called Born of You. truth, tell me yours. This is the last song off it. If you tell her it, this, your children will be next.
Actually, the great wisdom but the American record company insisted on this next song being a single in America. And it didn't get a single play on any radio station at all. But apparently it's a fan favourite. So will you give it up to the master of ceremonies? Born with a fucking Les Paul in his mouth. And his hands. Whatever. My guitar hero, Mr. James Dean fucking...
Thank you.
Sorry. Playing now.
Yeah. Introducing in this corner. With the quiff. With the lips. And they can command the core. Cardiff, Coleman, Cackham. He is Mr. Gavin Fitzfucking Young! Locally sourced. The sexy whip of a man, Mr. London Irish himself, Mr. Wayne Murray. This is called International Blue.
Battle.
called Lifeblood. By 21 people. It's called Solitude Sometimes.
Thank you. James Edwards.
So please, at the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4 for Mr. Richard James Edwards.
Thank you.
thank you for a great two nights here. You really have been very special. Good night from the wire, good night from the morrow, good night from Richie, good night from me. May your gods be with you. Design for life.